Dear students, we have discussed the theory, concepts, sums, examples belonging to exercise 3B in previous class. Now let us discuss some problems which are important in IB concept in exercise 3B. First problem 1, 2, 3, 4 and second round 3, 4, 5. That's all. I want to discuss these sums only. Remaining sums you do homework. If the quadratic equations ax square plus 2bx, if the quadratic equations ax square plus 2bx plus c is equal to 0, comma ax square plus 2cx plus b is equal to 0, b not equal to c is the condition. Have a common root. These are 2 marks IMP sums. These 4 questions are 2 marks IMP questions. Have a common root, then show that a plus 4b plus 4c equal to 0. In our object and material, like worked examples also, he given the sums. This sum. Now, let us write, let alpha be the common root. A common root is asking. Let alpha be the common root of given Q is. For given quadratic equations, alpha be the common root. Then you can write this one as A alpha square plus 2B alpha plus C equal to 0. And the next step also you can write A alpha square plus 2C alpha plus B equal to 0. Subtract from this one to this one. Here 2 alpha into B minus C you can write plus C minus B equal to 0. So whenever B minus C taken common, this one you can write as 2 alpha minus 1 equal to 0, B minus C equal to 0, or alpha equal to 1 by 2. Condition given as B not equal to C, therefore B minus C equal to 0 is wrong. Alpha equal to 1 by 2 is right. Now, substitute the value alpha is equal to 1 by 2 in, let us write this one as 1. So, 1 you write. A by 4, because I need 1 by 2 whole square, plus 2b by 2 plus c is equal to 0. You can take this one as LCM 4, a plus 2b plus 4 is c is equal to 0 is the required condition. That's all. 2 marks IMP question. Now let us discuss about the second sum. These second question and third question are very regular 2 marks IMP questions. X square minus 6x plus 5. X square minus 6x plus 5 equal to 0, comma X square minus 12x plus b is equal to 0. Have common root. Find p. That implies whenever the two quadratic equations have common root, we can use the formula C2A2 minus C3A1 whole square equal to B2 minus A2B1 into B1 C2 minus B2C1. But without using that formula, we can do this in an easy way. That take this first equation and splitting the middle term, you can write x square minus 5x minus x plus 5 equal to 0. X taken common, it becomes x minus 5, and minus 1 taken common, it becomes x minus 5 in the brackets. You can write here x is equal to 1 comma x is equal to 5. If this equation have common root, here you can write if x is equal to 1 is a common root. If x is equal to 1 is a common root. There is two chances are there. Maybe one x equal to 1 is a common root and x is equal to 5 is also a common root. Then substitute here 1 minus 12 plus b is equal to 0. Then b minus 11 equal to 0, b is equal to 11. And you can write this one, if x is equal to 5 is a common root. Substitute, if x is equal to 5 is a common root, then substitute here 25 minus 16 plus 3 is equal to 0. 60 minus 25 becomes 35. So you can write here 3 is equal to 35. There are two chances to get the value P as 11 and 35. Now, same question. This is also 2 marks AUP question. X square minus 6x plus 5 equal to 0. X square minus 6x plus 5 equal to 0, comma. X square minus 3ax plus 35 equal to 0. X square minus 3ax plus 35 equal to 0. Have come. Find A. Have come to find A. Simply in this way you can write x is equal to 1 and x is equal to 5. Substitute here 1 minus 3a plus 35 equal to 0. 3a is equal to 36. You write then a is equal to 12. In the similar way, substitute 5. So 25 minus 3a into 5, 15a plus 35. Equal to 0. 25 plus 35 becomes 60. 15 A is equal to 60. So A is equal to 4. You can do these sums depends upon the common mode concept. Next. This one important objective question. Fourth question. IMP M set objective means only M set depends upon IPA concept. He is giving only M set questions. For next question, the standard will be much. If the equation, this is also IMP 2 marks for IP and MCP. If the equations x square, if the equations x square plus 3ax plus b, x square plus 3ax plus b equal to 0 and x square plus 3x plus b equal to 0, have a common root, and first equation has equal root. And the first equation has equal roots. Prove that 2 into b plus d, prove that 2 into b plus d is equal to ac. He says that two roots, two equations have common root and first equation have equal roots. Given and ready. Given quadratic equation x square plus ax plus b is equal to 0. Right here. Let alpha comma alpha be the equal roots, because is given first equation has equal roots. Alpha comma alpha be the equal roots. That implies you can write sum of roots 2 alpha is equal to minus a. That's enough. Whenever 2 alpha is equal to minus a, alpha is equal to minus a by 2, you can take this. Since two equations have a common root, whenever alpha you have taken a root for first question, first equation, for next one also, that is a common root. That implies sub alpha is equal to minus a by 2 in 2. Given this, let it be first equation and x square plus cx plus d is equal to 0. This is second. I'm substituting the value, this alpha equal minus a by 2 in second equation. We can write a square by 4 minus a by 2 plus d equal to 0. Take an LCM. LCM becomes 4. Here this is a square minus 2ac plus 4d equal to 0. We need here 2 into b plus 2. Okay, we'll be ready. Here you can take one thing, product of root circuit. Product of roots, first equation alpha square equal to b. So alpha means here a by 2. So a square by 4 equal to b you can write. So better to write here only. Now put here a name third. Here you can write from third equation. Now you write from 3. Substitute instead of a square by 4 is b. B minus c a by 2 plus d equal to 0. Take an LCM 2 and write like this: 2d minus ac plus 2d is equal to 0. 2b minus ac. 2 taken common, you can write b 2 into b plus d is equal to ac. That's all. This is the required condition and objective question also. Now, what are the sums depends upon, discuss the changes, change of sign, positive, negative, and expression, extreme values, everything you do, and depends upon the range sums, page number 84, Roman number 2, 1, Roman number 2 in first question, 1, 2, 3, 4 bits are there. Students, let you write why he is asking, determine the range. Whenever he is asking range, you should put it one, first one as a why. And depends upon y concept, do the all sums. And if there is a lie between x minus alpha and x minus beta less than 0, then you should write the value x lie between alpha and beta. If there is x minus alpha and x minus beta greater than 0, you should write x does not lie between alpha. Depends upon does not lie, depends upon functions, domains concept, you should write the interval. And Raman number 2 for first circle, like say, short Raman number 2 for first circle. Objective method is objective. If f of x is equal to x square plus bx plus c, right? It is ax square plus bx plus c by ax square minus bx plus c, then it's the range. This is the main question also. Main and answer importance. Its range is equal to f of minus root b comma f of root b. This is the formula. Now f of x is equal to, we given x square plus x plus 1 by x square minus x plus 1. Here you can understand b is equal to 1. So root b also 1 only, that implies range is equal to f of minus 1 comma f of 1. Students, what is the smaller value is there? That is only the first quadrant of range. Now you substitute here f of minus 1. Then 1 minus 1 plus 1 becomes 1 by 3 comma. Substitute 1 plus 1, 3 by 1 minus 1 plus 1, 3. That's all. 1 by 3 comma 3 is the answer. In that method also you do y is equal to, and take in this identity, take and cross, let's say by cross multiplication, whatever the example, I said example 7 and 8 in page number 82, that model you should do. For Raman number 2, first 4 questions and second one also. Now, I'll say third, fourth and fifth. Raman number 2, third one. This is also IMP, 4 marks per second. Problem number 2, third question. Prove that 1 by 3, that is 0. If x is real, then prove that x minus 1 by 3 is 0. If x is real, prove that x by मॉडल taken cross multiplication, you can write yx square minus 5xy plus 9y minus x equal to 0. X square taken common and write it as a quadratic equation. Minus x taken common, you write this one as 5y plus 9 plus 9y equal to 0. Let it be first equation. Now, what he given, if x is real, for any question in this model, he used to give, he will give in this model that if x is real order, or over R or anything, the expression is real, like that, the hint will be given to us. That implies we can understand if x is real. Since x is real, we can write. Since x is real, then delta greater than or equal to 0 for 1. For first equation, delta greater than or equal to 0. So b square minus 4ac. 5y plus 1 whole square minus 4y into 9y greater than equal to 0. That implies expand like this. 25y square. 25y square plus 10y plus 1 minus 36y square greater than equal to 0. Now 25y square minus 36y square becomes minus 7y square plus 10y plus 1 greater than or equal to 0. Multiply both sides with the minus, you will be getting the change symbol also. 11y square minus 10y minus 1 lesser than or equal to 0. That implies, students, you should write whenever lesser than or equal to 0 or is equal to 0, right side you should write the symbol that implies both sides. Minus 11y square minus 11y plus y minus 1 lesser than or equal to 0. That implies 11y square. 11y taken common. 11y taken common within brackets y minus 1 plus 1 taken common within brackets y minus 1 plus 10 equal to 0. Now we can write this one as 11y plus 1 into y minus 1 less than is equal to 0. That implies great understand this here, whenever lesser than equal to 0, because y belongs to minus 1 by 11 comma 1, close it. Therefore, here it is asking that y lies between, y means the given function, y lies between minus 1 by 11 and 1. That's all. Y lies between minus 1 by 11 and 1. This is an important 4 marks question. Now, let us going to discuss about the most IMP question in this quadratic expression, the entire chapter, this fourth question. Roman number 2. Fourth question, page 84, most IMP. Four marks. You read this is part of quadratic expressions. I'm writing the date with when I'm discussing this sum in online, that date is 16/07/2020. You also write the date whenever you are writing this notes. This is the most IMP question. If the expression, students, hereafter in the theory of equation chapter, in complex number chapter, in Demos theorem, in binomial theorem, in integration also, we will get the sum, this sum. I mean, not only this sum, depends upon this sum and depends upon this theory. Plenty of times, the concept will be used. That is why, simply, today in heart of this chapter, I said, 100% important question, 100% important concept. You should try to understand this question. If the expression x minus p whole by x square minus 3x equals to x minus p whole by x square minus 3x equals to takes all real values, takes all real values for all x belongs to R. For x belongs to R, find the bounds of P. Find the bounds of P. Let, we should write this one, y is equal to x minus p by x square minus 3x plus 2. Pause the video carefully and don't keep with me arguments that, sir, you did not say, sir, we did not discuss it, sir, like that. You never put an argument with me. I know the preference of this sum very well. That is why I'm saying every time and pinpoint way, for every minute I am discussing with you that this is important sum, this is much important concept. Y is equal to x minus 3 by x square minus 3x plus 2. Take a cross multiplication, you can write x square minus 3xy plus 2y. X square minus 3xy plus 2y minus x plus p is equal to 0. That implies x square taken common, that's all, only y is there, minus x taken common, you can write 3y plus 1 plus 2y plus p. 2y plus p is equal to 0. Put your first equation. I said plenty of times that according to question, there will be all real values for our exponents to R, or the expression is real, everything, any way the question will be given in real model. So since x is real, you can write, since x is real, delta greater than equal to 0 for 1 for first equation. So b square minus 4ac concept, 3y plus 1 whole square minus 4 into 2y plus b. 2y plus b greater than equal to 0. So 3y plus 1 whole square minus 4 into 2y, 4 into y into 2y plus p, that implies I am writing here, this becomes 9y square plus 6y plus 1 minus 4 into 2y square plus py. You can write 8y square plus py greater than or equal to 0. That implies in the next step I am writing 9y square plus 6y plus 1 minus 4, 2 are 8y square minus 4py greater than or equal to 0. That implies 9y square minus 8y square becomes y square minus y into, you write here 4p plus simply y into, no, 6 plus 4. So better to take common as 2. 2y you take common. It becomes 3 plus 2p. 3 plus 2p plus 1 greater than equal to 0. Students, until here you can understand this is okay. This is absolutely okay. Given for all real values for x belongs to R. Whenever takes all real values is given. When the takes all real values, for this question, delta should be less than 0. Try to understand here, OF of y square. Here I am writing, here, a is equal to 1, b is equal to 2 into 3 plus 2p. and C is equal to 1. Here, cof of y square, coefficient of y square, comma expression, coefficient of y square, comma expression. Both are positive because greater than or equal to 0, it's okay. Greater than 0, you take this positive symbol and y square, so if 1 it is positive. Therefore, you can understand coef of y square and expression both are positive. That is, having the same sign. According to theorem, I said that whenever coef of x square and expression both are having same sign, then for all x belongs to R, that too, even for all real values are here also, we can understand for all x belongs to R. When it happens, when delta less than 0, that is the main concept of this function. Until here it is okay. This is 4 marks IMP question only. If you write here, you will be getting only 3 marks or 2 marks. You should write until last. B square minus 4ac. So 4 into 3 plus 2b whole square minus 4 into 1 into 1 less than 0. You write, students, less than 0. And next step I am writing divide by 4. So here you can write 9 plus 4b square plus 6p minus 1 less than 0. And here next step you can write 4p square plus 6p plus 8 less than 0. You can take a common here for 2 table. You can take 4p square, this is not 6p, 12p. This is 12p. 4p divided by 4. By 4 and by 4 both sides. So you can write p square plus 3b plus 2 less than 0. Writing the factors like this. B square minus 4ac concept minus 4 into 1 into 1. Here a y square minus 2y take a common and less than a. Here plus 2y. So 3 minus 2 is 2. So you can write 3 minus 2. 4b square minus 12. 4b square minus 12. Here b square minus 3. Now you can write p minus 1 into p minus 2. P minus 1 into p minus 2 less than 0. P belongs to 1 comma 2. Therefore, you can write 1 less than p less than 2. 1 less than p less than 2 like this. He is asking the question, bounds or limits of p. Bounds or limits. Bounds are limits of p is equal to, you can write open interval 1 comma 2. In plenty of test papers or BDS or Vikram guide or anything in any star q books like that, the question will be giving, the answer will be giving here 1 less than or equal to p less than or equal to 2. It is absolutely wrong, students. I know very well this sum 1 less than p less than 2. That sum, there is no question of equality. Here also, here until you know, it's okay, some students and some test papers will put here delta less than equal to 0. It is wrong. In some way, simply directly they write, don't follow the test papers or books or anything, whatever the method I said, that will you follow. Now, let us going to discuss about the last question of this exercise. If c square not equal to ab, this is the condition, Roman number 2, 5th question. If c square not equal to ab and roots of c square minus ab into x square minus 2 into a square minus bc into x plus b square minus ac is equal to 0 are equal, show that a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equal to 3abc. I think you have done it. Exam R, another one also be given, a is equal to 0. C square not is equal, c square not equal to ab is the given condition. Given QE and writing, given quadratic expression, c square minus ab into x square minus 2 into a square minus bc into x plus b square minus ac is equal to 0. Now let us write whenever roots are equal, use delta is equal to 0 dots. Since roots are equal, the concept is b square, capital and writing, b square minus 4ac equal to 0. So here b square means 4 into a square minus bc whole square minus 4 into c square minus ab into b square minus ac equal to 0. Divide by 4 both sides. You can write a power 4, expand this one, minus 2a square bc plus b square c square minus half c square b square minus ac cube minus ab cube plus a square bc is equal to 0. And the next step, the term twice, a power 4 minus 2a square bc plus b square c square minus c square b square minus half minus plus ac cube plus ab cube minus a square bc equal to 0. Here b square c square will be getting cancelled. The term implies a power 4 minus 2a square b square minus a square bc. This is a square bc. You can do it by this thing, a power 4 plus ac cube plus ab minus 3a square bc equal to 0. A taken common, you can write this one as a cube plus b cube plus c cube. Yeah, minus 3abc equal to 0. In previous example that a not equal to 0 he given. Whenever the product of two numbers is 0, you can say either a is equal to 0 or first equal to 0 or second equal to 0. Here a is equal to 0 or a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc equal to 0. Therefore you can write a is equal to 0 comma or a cube plus b cube plus c cube equal to 3abc. Or you can write a is equal to 0 or whenever a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equal to 3abc, you can understand a plus b plus c also 0. That is the chance to get the value as a plus b plus c is also 0. Okay students, we have completed exercise 3b. Let us discuss the graphical method in another method regarding exercise 3c concept next class.